to insert a hierarchical text organization template in Word document, Windows 11 Home, open Microsoft 365, and then select your document, for example this document, your Word document. And then select location you want, for example in here. And then select insert, click smart art, and then select list. You can select this lens list, and then tap OK. Now you can also edit the text in here. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.